So, where are you dragging us off to next? What?
The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins.
Huh? Wait, hold on a second. Shouldn't it lead from the old city ruins?
Singing.
Hey, look at that. It's him.
Careful. It's the hunter.
Is that woman his partner? Your story is, but let go of the woman now. Where'd they go?
What just happened?
It wasn't supposed to be.
I'll have to take good care of it. What is the hunter doing? It's concerning, but we need to focus on our own business.
What is it?
Where am I? Am I still alive? No. I know this feeling. I've come back to life again. What happened back there? Cruz, everyone was... Something new about our world, or the state of those living in it. My feelings of guilt pierced me even deeper. Starving revenants fighting each other for a handful of blood beads, and the ranks of the lost swelling with each successive conflict. I spend my restless days in battle, trying to keep my head above water. Only when I'm engaged in the rush of combat can I close my eyes to the gravity of what I've done.
Are you helping me? These blood beads.
Those men lying over there ordered you to find them, right? Well, now you can keep them. Far too many people keep revenants as thralls these days. Stay safe, and watch yourself out there.
My name is Kevin. I could give you a hand with whatever.
I'll see you. Here's what I was able to bring. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I wish there was some way I could repay you.
I do this because I want to. Don't worry about me, alright?
Tell me if I can help with something. I'll do whatever I can for you.
Was Kevin. He was a young revenant boy who I met in my travels and, in the end, brought to his death. He was someone that I never should have forgotten. It's hard to believe that I could let something so important just slip away. Sorry, I don't mean to bother you, but there may be other memories.